Centennial Lake in Ellicott City is temporarily closed because of a blue-green algae bloom. Boating, fishing, and other permitted activities are suspended until the bloom is controlled. Centennial Park, however, is still open. Children and pets should not come into contact with the lake. Anyone who does accidentally touch or ingest lake water should contact the health department.